tutorial will show you how to create a new Wuala cloud storage account and set up remote access to your Seagate Business Storage Rack Mount NAS. The first step is to ensure the Wuala hybrid cloud service is enabled on your Rack Mount NAS. To begin, log into the Business Storage NAS web interface as an administrator. After the interface has launched, click on the General menu item. Once the General page displays, click on the Services tab. Scroll down to the Wuala Hybrid Cloud entry. The service is enabled by default, however, if the status light is either orange or gray, click on the Edit button and select Enable Remote Access from the menu. The Wuala application will need to be installed on each computer that you will want to have access to the cloud storage service. To download the application, launch your browser and navigate to http://www.wuala.com. Once you are on the Wuala homepage, click on the Download Wuala button to go to the application download page. On the Download Wuala page, select the application version that is appropriate for your computer's operating system and download the app. After the application files have been downloaded, first make sure the computer is connected to the same network as your NAS device, then click on the Wuala setup icon to install the application. Follow the on-screen instructions to install the app. After the app has installed, you will be required to reboot your computer. Select when you want to reboot your system, then click on the Finish button to continue. After the Wuala application has been installed, a shortcut icon will be placed on your desktop. Make sure you are on the same network as your NAS device, then click on the icon to launch the app. Next, you will be prompted to create a Wuala account. Click on the Create Free Account button to continue. Enter the required information in the fields provided and put a check in the I have read and agree with the terms of service checkbox. When you are finished, click on the Create Account button. Next, you will have the opportunity to take a tour of the app and become familiar with its features. Click Next to take the tour or click Skip Tour to launch the application. The first time the application launches, you will be required to verify your email address. To continue, click on the Verify My Email Address link at the top of the page. A verification email will be sent to the address you provided when you created your account. Follow the instructions in the email to verify your email address and continue. After verifying your email address, sign back into your Wuala account. The next step is to add your Rack Mount NAS as a Wuala device. To continue, click on the Devices menu item. Then, right-click on the icon for your NAS device. When the menu displays, click on the Add This Device to Wuala. You will be prompted to enter the username and password for the NAS account that you would like to access using Wuala. Enter the information required, then click on the OK button. The Wuala application will register your NAS device. After the NAS device has been registered, you will be able to access the public and private shares available to the user. You will be able to upload and download files, cut, copy, and paste files and folders, create, rename, and delete content, and create a sync plan between your NAS and a PC or Mac. The free Wuala app must be installed on your handheld device as well as any computers that you wish to use to access the NAS remotely. For Android devices, the Wuala application can be downloaded from the Google Play Store. For iOS devices, Wuala can be downloaded from the Apple App Store. These are all the steps required to set up a Wuala remote account and access the files stored on your Rack Mount NAS. For more information on the Seagate Business Storage Rack Mount NAS and its features, please view the rest of the Seagate NAS Rack Mount tutorials.